You have heard of the Yeti, the abominable snowman. That is, of course, not an animal or a pre-human being. That is originally one of the shaman's gods. The real name is Banjankri. That means the shaman of the forest. So therefore, nobody will ever find the Yeti in nature, because you have to go in trance and then you can find the Yeti easily. The Banjankri, the wild man or the wild shaman, the forest shaman, he wears a skin of a deep, and this supposedly a symbol of this mushroom. Loves to drink schnapps too, so he's like a real shaman. And he, if you want to contact him, you have to put some alcoholic offerings in front of the forest.